Alright guys, so this is kind of a little bit different than I usually do from other videos that I do. So this is kind of like a little bit throwback. So since like Black Ops 6 is about to come out like around, I have no idea. So this, they're going to release around June 9th. So I doubt they're probably going to come out like around fall before AC Shadows comes out. So I thought maybe go ahead and do the first Black Ops when it came out, the original, and see, because it's probably like a kind of like a comparison. So let's just see what happens. But if you want more, let me know. But let's just see how this goes. Here we go. It's been a long time, so it's kind of like a throwback. So I actually did play this. I'm actually playing this on my other account, so I actually played this. But if I can remember, I think I played this when I was on this account. I actually played this like in hardened mode, because I normally play hardened or regular difficulties. I never play veteran. I mean, not veteran. What kind of difficulty it is? Oh yeah, it is veteran. I was right. I thought veteran was on. No, never mind. Veteran is just hell no, man. So, because I actually did finish it on my other account. I haven't finished on this account because I was trying out hardened mode, and it wasn't that bad. I still get killed a lot, but not as much as veteran. But anyways, let's go ahead and do this, guys. I hope you guys enjoy, and if you want more, you know what to do. And let's do this. I'm going to start all over, but here we go, guys.
Wake up. Wake up.
Where am I? Where's Reznov?
You will answer our questions. Do you understand?
Who the hell are you?
That's not important. What's important is who you are. What's your name?
Fuck you!
Where were you born?
Kiss my ass!
Oh my gosh.
Your name is Alex Mason. You were born in Fairbanks, Alaska. In 1961, you served in a CIA assassination team known as Operation 40. Is that correct?
Oh my gosh, I hate that, man.
Yes.
Where's the broadcast?
How can I forget about that?
Don't know what you're talking about.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Where are they broadcasting?
I don't know anything about any numbers.
What about Dragovich? Do you remember him? Give us what we want, we'll guarantee your safety.
Oh my gosh.
Let's start at the beginning. Cuba, 1961. The Bay of Pigs. We know you were there.
Here we go.
No.
Do not fuck with me, Mason. I know when you're lying. 61, Bay of Pigs. What happened?
We all got killed.
There's no use lying, Mason. We know you went in with Woods and Bowman.
Woods? Bowman? Castro. We went in to kill Castro.
The police are gonna be here soon. Let's make this quick.
Woods, it's been a while.
Not enough, Carlos. You know Bowman, right?
Carlos.
This is Mason.
What's up, Carlos?
So you got what we need?
He will be in here. The plantation. My old plantation. Our attack on the airfield should distract them enough to get you inside.
What about the evac?
You will have transport waiting for you. Just be there.
Excellent. You got company.
Saque los papeles. Ahora. Sáldete aquí, puta capitalista.
No me
Oye,
toques, hijo
de dónde tú eres?
I said, where are you
oh,
from?
Wow.
Just be cool, Woods. Wait.
Talking to you!
Oh! Oh!
Alright.
Oh my goodness, that was terrible.
Everything is ready.
Gear up, boys.
Say about the bar, Carlos.
No problem. My men will dispose of the bodies.
Occupants leaving their vehicles armed with shotguns.
Bowman, Carlos, lay down covering fire. We fight our way through the streets. Mason, on me.
Let's go.
Must be Castro there. Alright, so here we go. What a good start.
Clear them out. Move up the streets.
On it. Take the right.
On it.
All right, I'm trying not to die here. Go. Okay. Just jinxed it.
Go. Keep moving.
There we go.
Affirmative, I see him.
All right, I'm gonna shoot
He's
now.
Dead. Oh,
jeez.
Us.
Oh, jeez.
I got you there.
There we go.
He's dead.
That car.
Okay, let's move.
There we go.
This way, into the alley. Get to the car.
Oh yeah. We're
too many of them.
Jeez. That's the slowest reload ever! I'm out of here! I'm out of here! I'm out of here! Jeez. See you later, sucker! Let's go!
Hit it! Go!
Let's go! Oh my gosh, what kind of
get
driving is that? Get out of here, get out of here, get out of here.
Who are you hitting, arma militare?
Oh my gosh.
Roadblock!
See it.
Floor, thank you!
He's fading away. Mason, you escaped from the police. The Bay of Pigs had begun. You were heading for Castro's compound. We're losing him. Do it again. We have no choice.
There's a compound. Carlos and his men should be hitting the airfield. Any minute. There's a signal. Now! Look up. This is it.
Here we go.
Ooh. Nice front, keep it tight.
La invasión empezó. La pista de aterrizaje
está bajo ataque.
Tenemos hombres en camino. Repito.
Here we go. He's stealthy. Get down to the ground. Oh, we choking him. They're gonna melee him or stab him.
Convoy ahead, do not engage. Sit tight.
Okay.
Let him pass.
Watch your six, Woods. Watch your six.
Bowman, left flank. Move out.
Here we go.
Afirmativo. Confirmado. Está en lo cierto.
Ah, damn it.
Move quickly. This way, up the stairs. Got it.
I gotta practice my aiming. My aim is kind of bad right now.
Good reason. We've been trying to get him for 3 years.
And today's the day we succeed.
Oh, I think I remember this mission. I think this is what we're trying to go get Castro. I think. Like, try to assassinate him, maybe? I don't know. Seems like it.
Stay close.
Oh, jeez. I think I heard a shotty.
He's dead.
What a shot. Oh, yeah, it was a shotty. Okay. There was like three shotties there. One of them had a shotty. There we go. Should I use the scorpion? There's a guy there.
He's dead.
There we go. I almost forget, Ice Cube is playing Bowman. Forgot about that. That's just crazy.
Inside, go!
Oh, jeez.
Bowman, take the roof. Any trouble, give us a yell.
Got it.
Mason, on me. We search room for room till we find Castro.
Oh my gosh. I gotta be careful. Oh, wait. You know what? Let me go around. That'll be a smart move right there. Go around.
Flies, motherfucker.
Oh, jeez. Oh my gosh. That bitch just popped out of nowhere. In my face.
He's down. He's down.
Reloading. Get me covered.
What the fuck? What's that?
The P-26s. They're dropping all over the place.
Sit tight. We'll be done in five. Target should be up ahead.
Roger.
Can't shoot him? I don't think the Scorpion has that distance. That range. Oh, he does. Okay. That was weird.
He's down! Okay, stack up!
Alright, we got that checkpoint.
Ain't got time to waste!
Here we go.
Let's do it.
Bowman, nest is empty. We're moving on.
Better make it fast. B-26s are about to begin their bombing run.
Target should be up ahead.
Roger.
Moving inside. Get in position.
Man, I want to switch it to this gun right here. Is that called RPD? I think it's RPD.
This is it. You ready to make history?
Oh, jeez! Oh, what a headshot! Well, that must be his girl. Get down, you two.
Bitch! He uses a human shield, and she still protects him?
That's crazy.
Special support is a fanatical in the devotion to him.
Bowman, the target is down.
The word from Carlos isn't good. They're barely holding out. They got half the Cuban army down here. And those 326s ain't hitting anything. Moving to the main hallway.
Okay, we're on our way.
Reloading, give me cover! Grenade out!
Grenade?
Affirmativo! Move up! Bullet, take the right!
Roger that!
There we go. Switch to RP, Scorpion.
Watch your fire!
I wasn't trying to shoot you, Bowman! I was trying to help you out, bruh!
Got him!
I got. Oh, wait.
Get out of there!
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
Keep moving!
Jeez Louise, that was close.
He's down! God damn it! Get the fuck out of here for those damn bank balls and pieces!
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I gotta have better cover. Can't lie, a lot of fans, Call of Duty fans, might not agree, but this is one of the toughest games.
Nice. Go.
I mean, story games in COD history, it gotta be. Oh my gosh, I'm trying to, no! I was trying to get out of there. Maybe or maybe not. It has to be one of the toughest stories, like to complete. You know what I mean? It's not tougher than Modern Warfare 3, though. It's not.
Modern
Warfare 3 is kind of easy.
There's too many of them.
Oh, wait a minute.
50 cal.
A rocket launcher?
Carlos's man should be. What's happening?
There we go.
Here they come, over the east wall!
You think I'd let you down, one? My men will cover your escape!
Wait, someone's shooting a rocket launcher. Wait, I think it's that guy on top. Let me see. Can't see. Oh, there. Okay, I saw it. I couldn't see him. Well, that's one of our teammates. Never mind. Throw a grenade. Throw another one.
Now, hurry, my friend!
God bless you, Carlos.
This way, into the sugar fields.
Let's get the fuck out of here! Move!
Alright, let's get out of here. Gosh.
There's the airfield.
Let's hope Carlos secured that evac.
He ain't let us down yet.
The rebels are playing zombies already.
Let me down there. But I'm not.
Here we go.
Go!
Boys, it's all falling apart. You need to get out of here.
You secure our transport?
The plane is ready, but we'll be torn to pieces on takeoff.
One problem at a time, brother. We're leaving! Move back!
Come on. Don't stop running.
Can't wait any longer.
Come on. Don't stop till you get enough. Come on. Oh my gosh. Oh shit. Come on. Once I turned away, I saw they were they were waiting.
Give us cover, Mason!
There we go. I'm coming this way. There we go. Uh-oh. There we go.
Mason, take out those GPUs!
What? We got a problem! The fucking vehicles are blocking the runway!
I hear you, Bowman!
It's not enough time for takeoff!
I'll deal with it.
Mason, what are you cranking? That's
who
you
up
out there!
Mason, what are you doing? Oh my gosh. Mason! Guts for no brains.
Runway's clear.
Damn you, Mason!
No choice, Woods. I knew what I signed up for.
I'll be fine. Just go! Get out of here!
Oh! Oh no!
We killed you.
No. You killed a double. You think we didn't know of your plan?
We always know.
Do with him what you wish, General. He's my gift to you, in honor of our new relationship. Just make sure that he suffers.
He will know suffering beyond his darkest fears. I have plans for you, American.
Oh, he did. Dragovich sure did. It was a setup. They knew we were coming. That bastard Dragovich.
The Russian.
Yeah. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
To Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vorkuta. What didn't they do?
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Vorkuta. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Vorkuta, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Fake Mason! What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Victor Reznov found a way.
You break America!
Victor Reznov!
My friend.
You hit like a child!
I thought that you're still open, mate! Sobaki!
Hey, Smolach!
Hey, take that to your stop!
Oh! What a big knockout!
Mason.
Damn.
Every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Secure the keys!
Now, we take Vorkuta!
Hurrah!
What is step two?
Ascend from darkness!
Three!
Rain fire!
Four!
Oh, no! Four. Oh, jeez! Get out of here!
Allow me to introduce...
Jeez, I was stuck.
Sergeikos! The monster of Megadon!
Glad you're a friend, Sergei.
Holy moly, I was about to be down! to the ground. Already? This was just the beginning of this mission. I'm already gonna be down. Holy moly.
Step two!
Man, that's a big fella, man.
Rest. You sure can trust us, America.
Jeez, look at those biceps.
Life. He and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an army. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vorkuta, we are all brothers.
Man. Oh, ho, ho. Man, I forgot about that. That is crazy. That man just lift him up. What's this? Pistol? I'll take it. That man just lift him up with his pickaxe. Those Wait, huge look, biceps, man.
Suicide. Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, man.
Man, look at all these prison guards. I mean, these prisoners.
Over here.
Jeez, they all went down.
The tower is going to rip us to shreds.
And luckily, I was in there already.
Have faith, comrade.
Pistol there. Oh my gosh. Hey, don't worry guys, I'll get my aiming better. It's just crazy how this game was developed and made in 2010. 15 years ago. That's just crazy. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. This guy with a crossover move.
Oh man! Ah!
Never lose faith, my friend! Never! Months of blood!
happening, Mason. We will not pause. We will not falter. We will be free or die trying.
I just realized if I was playing harder mode, I actually play in regular mode. If y'all want to know what difficulty I'm playing, if I was playing harder mode, I would have been done for. But I don't want to stress it enough, if you know what I mean.
Sergey! Break open the arms lockers! Mason! Climb the tower and support the uprising in the south!
Oh yeah, I remember. We have to destroy those towers.
What about you, Reznov?
For our plan to work, we need every man to play his part.
Step four. Unleash the horde.
I will rally the men!
Alright. Here we go. Go to this target first. There we go. I didn't get it? What about now? That was way over. Are you kidding? Okay, let's try this again. Alright. There we go. Are you kidding? I know it was touching the tower. Come on, man. There we go. Okay. Yeah, like, my aim is kind of cheap. Like, I don't know. Kind of bad. I should get that. Definitely get that. There we go. I was about to say.
This way! Arm yourselves, comrades! Reinforcements will soon arrive to defend the main armory!
Just as we planned!
How do we achieve step 5?
Mason's weapon will soon be ready.
Jeez, there's a lot of shotties there.
Shoot the lock, Mason! Forward, men! We will burn this hellhole to the ground! Ura!
Oh, I want your AK. I'm gonna switch to this pistol. Here we go. Here we go. Oh man, I got this. Okay, he was already done for.
Spare no one!
This one up there. Ah, Jesus, I shot Reznov. My bad, man.
How is this good? Because it is as we win.
Step 5!
Jeez! The winged beast! Quickly, Mason!
Jeez. Gotta get that distance back. That's how you get done for. I take my time. Don't rush. Okay, looks like I have to go in there. I can't remember this part. There we go. Alright, listen, let me use the shotty here. Oh, jeez. Never mind.
Get to the harpoon!
Let's hope this works.
Oh my god.
Choose your moment!
There we go. There we go. Alright. What's this, like step 6? Step 5? Something like that? It should be step 6 already. Going over here now. Oh, looks like they're bringing those shields! Oh, jeez. Okay. They ain't playing around.
But it's still you. Have no fear! Come on!
have our name. Oh yeah, let me get that. Let me switch that up.
Up the stairs! Go! 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 Take some prisoners! You heard them, comrades!
Oh, I'm out of there. I'm out of there. I'm moving out of there. Alright. Upstairs we go! Oh, jeez.
Good job!
There we go.
They're trying to lock down the armory!
Stop them!
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Trying to switch to the grenade. There we go.
Reloading.
There we go. Oh, jeez. I'm out of there. Oh, my gosh. Oh, they hit
the
Let's go.
No!
Oh gosh.
I got it.
Don't worry.
Up there! Let's go!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Where's the big fella? Wait, is that him? Oh my gosh, he's already done for. That's the... That is him. Why did Rezar didn't shoot him? What is he smoking? Ah, jeez, he is done for. Mr. Biceps.
Step 6.
Will the fist of iron! This way!
There we go.
More reinforcements! We have little time!
There's a lot going on.
They're trying to breach! Do not
Alright, let me go and follow him. We got time for this cheese.
There! The blowtorch will suit our needs!
Oh yeah, let me get back over here. I don't remember this part.
Keep me covered!
Give me cover! Send it back to
the door! Clear path for me, Mason!
I was gonna use a shotgun. Yeah, the shotgun does more damage than the AK, man. I should've used the shotgun to make it quicker, but I'm using a lot of ammo and Hey, at least I got my... Uh-oh, cheese! Maybe I should stop talking. There we go. Got you, fool. Get down. Oh my gosh, shot one of the prisoners.
Keep them off me, Mason!
Move back! Get that bolt open now!
Almost there!
There we go.
Let the pipe! Concentrate your fire!
There we go. There we go.
Keep them off me!
There we go. More in the bottom? Ah, jeez!
Yes!
Let's switch this up.
Mason! Grab that minigun!
Minigun? Oh, this, okay.
That's usual!
Good work!
Here we go. Look at this bad boy here. Reznov, get out the way! Reznov. I love you, brother, but man, get out the way.
Here
we go.
Step 7, comrades!
Here we go.
For honor!
on? Oh, yeah, I saw that. I saw that. I did saw a guard that went over here. There we go. Oh, my gosh. Can't shoot him? Maybe he's already done for. There we go.
Kill all who stand in our way.
Oh, there's one of them. Oh, never mind. He's already done for. Oh my gosh, okay. Try to get back a little bit. Let those prisoners get killed.
They are using tear gas.
Oh.
They use tear gas. Breathe. You never left me.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Vorkuta's leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom.
Go! My gosh, that's... Uh-oh. Got it, we're out of here.
Faster! That is the train! Hurry, Mason!
Got it.
They're not letting us go without a fight!
There we go. Gosh. Man, these guards ain't playing around, man. They want us to die. Of course, because we're escaping.
Angie! Jump on the truck!
There we go. Barely got hit from that fool. This bad boy. Unlimited shooting.
Keep on then.
Why not? Come on. Oh. In front of him though. Go. That's the longest jump.
Your turn. Come on.
I don't even jump that.
Reznov. Freedom.
For you, Mason. Not for me.
Reznov.
And that was the last you saw of Victor Reznov.
Yes. At least for a while.
After your escape, you were assigned to Jason Hudson and the CIA. How could he trust you when he knew that Victor Reznov helped you break out of Vorkuta?
Reznov... he was my friend. But he didn't make it out.
Victor Reznov was a communist. How did the CIA know you weren't compromised?
They tested me. They knew I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. There were others. Oh, others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason?
Jason Hudson was my new handler.
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy's ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon.
We're late.
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich. I believe you two have already met.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason. VIP.
He's here.
I felt like everyone was watching us. And watching me. Anyone. Sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason. To see if we can trust you.
Right here. 24/7. It never ends.
We were watching you the whole time.
It's not possible.
I was in the Pentagon.
Please tell him we're here.
At once, sir. Clearance Prospero.
Distinguished hearers.
I remember. I kept hearing numbers.
Distinguished leader.
Couldn't get them out of my head.
Ariel.
VIPs.
He's waiting.
I felt something gnawing at me.
What, Mason?
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once in this room.
I don't know. It felt like I was in a dream. Step two, ascend from darkness. Step three, rain fire.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Not yet. Sycorax. This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Mr. President?
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit. We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk. Dragovich.
Oh,
I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere. You will need to be. Mr. Mason, take care of it.